I'm going to meet Aoife. It's miserable. There's like a storm right now outside. And I'm really excited to see her because I haven't seen her in ages. And I love Waldo. Look at my shoes. They match my jumper. Look how cute she is. Oh, hi, baby. Hiya.
No, they actually rammed on the cheese. I'm proud of them.
Yeah, it actually looked better.
You want some?
Oh, okay, thanks. You want some of this? So tasty. Oh,
what the fuck? Was she raised in a barn?
I don't know. Could you imagine? Mm. It's growing fur babies on your noodles and you still decide, no, I'm going to keep it.
Like, what the fuck?
Everyone kind of got a really bad deal with roommates, I feel like.
Trusted my intuition. She talked to us and I was like, Maeve, that is the most annoying person I've met in my entire life. I'd probably come back from France with a friend, yes.
Imagine we come back. What?
Oh my dear, mommy.
Maybe I might actually be able to speak a bit of French when I come back. They're gonna be at the bar being like, un beer, and I'll be like, nah, don't know that one now, I'm sorry.
The French will probably hate us, but the tourists will love us.
Yeah.
So it's fine.
We just gotta be kind of like goofy, because you know when you go on holidays and you do like an excursion or something, and your tour guides are literally like, you're on so many drugs, it's actually insane. I did one. He brought us around in this taxi. He kept just pretending the taxi was a horse, and he kept going, nay, nay, whip, whip. And he like didn't have his hands on the wheel. He just kept like galloping while he was driving. I was like, bro,
what was that?
In Greece.
That's so
but,
fun.
But like he was actually inside.
That'll be us on the backs. We'll be like, settle down there. Whoa. Sorry, guys.
Who's a good boy? No.
Wrong gear.
Just imagine us just going around, just like absolutely terrorizing the locals.
They fucking hate us. I know.
It'd be my French name, Lillian. Lillian.
Mm. Do you want to make a friend?
Oh my god, yeah.
Let's imagine, let's have an alter ego.
Yeah.
What would your French name be? Would it be Lillian?
Lillian. Please get it right now, come on.
Lillian.
Yours would definitely be... Wait. This is kind of German, I think. Doofenshmirtz.
What the fuck? Doofenshmirtz?
Yeah.
Why would it be that?
I don't know, you just give those vibes.
Okay, I'll go to Dusseldorf and...
We should dress up as boys.
Imagine we just go in.
Yeah, sure.
We wear like cat ears. And we're like, we're here for our job. Oh no, people who wear cat ears are so nice, actually. Did I tell you about the furry that was in my...
No.
Is it? And like...
I creamed my pants.
They're actually leather ones. Tubeless is actually so expensive.
Yeah, sorry. $10.95 for the meal.
Like, McDonald's would be €5 for that.
At least the minimum wage has gone up this year.
That's true. It actually helps a lot, you know. That minimum wage.
That reminds me of on the bus when you sprayed the on the way back from the match, you sprayed the thing because they really hard down my throat and I just like gagged it.
Oh my god, I forgot about that. Yeah, I was so off my head that day.
Oh my god, yeah. I don't think I didn't drink because I drove. I don't drink and drive.
Wait, there was actually alcohol in that Lucozade.
No, I bought it. It was mine.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure.
I was like, imagine that was like half vodka.
Mine's and they just keep overfilling every time because you'd just be staring at your mouth.
And you'd be like, true.
I think you gotta cream yourself every time actually, so like they wouldn't let him.
So the top of the Guinness for me.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Ew. Every time he'd pour it up to there and then just have to pour it down here. So are you gonna go to college next year, do you think?
Yeah, for the lach. Really? Ella's like global media or something?
Yeah.
Like, okay. The one before that, whatever I went to, politics or something, was the boringest thing I've ever witnessed in my life. I just slept through it all. Global media was the best buzz ever.
Oh, really?
There's people like shouting out answers and stuff, but like in a fun way.
Oh, no. My applied maths person goes, eeny, meeny, miny, mo, what's the answer? Did you see the dome?
Yeah, blue dome.
That's so funny. I actually.
Why?
Because tennis people suck ass.
Your dad's a tennis guy.
Oh. I'm sure he's
good. Dad's gonna be gutted.
You know, apparently it costs 300,000. Yeah.
Dome. Yeah. That's like the price of a 3-bed semi-D, not Mukara. 3-bed semi-D.
I'd love to move out. Imagine moving out with our friends. I can't.
Oh my god.
I'm low-key want to save so that in third year I can do that.
In. Yeah, because I want to do that in second year. So perfect.
Oh my god. Hey, oh my god. You could just so like, fun. We could have pranks whenever we want. Or like, so bring whoever you want over to our. We can stay up all night.
We can have slumber parties.
Yes! We can watch the noise dance all night.
Wait, Waldo, we can invite us for the streaming parties. Oh, we can invite Sabre.
We should get a great fan mail. Did like she hid in a box I think one time and surprised like a fan. Oh. But you know what I was thinking? Imagine like
I'd be terrified.
No, yeah. Imagine just like, oh ha. Like imagine you kinda like us, you're like you really watch it but you're also not like diehard fans, do you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, I am. But then they come out and you're just like, oh okay, but like I have plans to go for dinner.
Like
imagine like how
good that is. Like, oh sorry, I have badminton.
Yeah. Yeah, literally. If they think I'm missing badminton, just be saving noise.
Okay, I'll put on one set our friends' music so that it's not copyright. Choice fan, so what? I got two choice fan. Yeah, did I say that?
Who's that?
He sings Rush.
Oh. A little bit of a saucy image there. Country Road. We should go to the gun shop and list it right now.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm down. I want to get a pellet gun and then on a night out we can be like, no, on our, do you know what you on our pub crawl we can be like, welcome! And then shoot it. Whoever the pellet
lands on. Irish tradition pop pop!
Whoever the pellet lands on has to fly around.
Oh, we should play Have You Seen Grown Ups where they do.
Is it bow and arrow or
something? Oh, yeah, yeah where they yeah. do a bow and arrow in the air.
That's funny.
We should do that. We should just spin around with a gun and just shoot wherever we land.
I used to make bow and arrows in archaeology.
No way. Guess what? I got shot in the face with a bow and arrow.
Wait, I think I heard about this.
Emma's cousin shot me in the face with an arrow, like went through my face, and now I have a scar in my dimple.
Wait, I thought that was a dimple.
It is a dimple, but there's like a scar. Can you see it?
Yeah. Oh my god, they shot you right in the dimple. That's so
imagine,
nice.
Imagine, I was like, oh my god, that's so funny because I just had an iron in my face and I was like, lol. But like,
you could pretend.
I could have been blind.
You folks are not so smart. Like, did it go through your flesh? Like,
yeah, because he sharpened it. Like, it was like, it went in and like, I had to pull it out.
Oh my gosh.
I'd love like a shark bite scar on my arm.
I wonder if the sharks in these. Perfect bodies on.
Around the pussy.
These are
damn, that's a wham dog.
Yeah, isn't it fucking that dog?
If that looks dog like a kangaroo. Mark. Look at the balls on that. Oh my god. They're touching the floor. In snow, that would make a line across the snow. Show it.
Guys, these are Eva's most recent songs.
Oh no, what is it?
Waka Waka. I'm just
that's
kidding.
My badminton song.
Oh, that's the truth. Before he cheats.
Oh, that's such a good car song. Yeah. You can't even lie. That's busted.
Weird.
Do you know what this
is? Oh, this is Adrian. Yeah. Yeah.
Ah, dog! Let's listen.
I recognize her. Is that Paris Hilton? She looks like Paris Hilton.
What did you say about Beyonce? Oh, I saw. I'm in the wrong gear. My battery is dead. It's fine. Okay. My bad. Keep going! I was in the wrong gear. You said something really goofy about Beyonce the other day. Like, you picked someone and it, like, was not remotely Beyonce.
And I said, does Beyonce say, oh, Waka Waka. Oh, is this Beyonce?
Oh, wait. Okay, play that song. We don't know. Random person's house in the country, their whole family came out, they were all ginger and they all answered the door together because they definitely don't ever get knocks on the door.
You were probably like their first visitor in some
way.
You know this song is written about me because it's smart.
Oh, this song. I tried to learn the song guitar
because Liam Gallagher is my uncle. You tried to learn the song guitar?
Yeah, but you need a capo and I don't know how to get a capo.
You're like 15 years old.
Yeah, I need to go.
I'm joking, Liam Gallagher isn't my uncle or he's not even in the
wait, no way. Wait, I actually wouldn't know that. I don't know who's a cool man.
I forgot the guy. Chris Martin.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. You're talking? I feel like I have a flat tire. Do you think I can pull a new? I really feel like it's flat. It's really? Definitely flat.
How do you fix it?
Because I'm viewing to the right. Wait, shit.
Okay, yeah.
Can I pull a new?
I'd ask the emo. The petrol station, not the person.
Yeah, we passed it.
Oh.
my dad pumped it up, so.
Okay. I mean, maybe it's a little more fishy, but like, maybe we were drifting because of the wind. But it's actually not that
windy.
Oh,
that's probably, no, it's so windy. That's so true.
It's not that windy, though.
Yeah, it is.
I was on the train, like, during the red weather warning, mm-hmm. when Galway was in lockdown.
Oh my god.
And I was on the way back to Galway.
Yeah.
And I was kind of like, what would I do? But, like, the people next to me were, like, really worried.
Oh, really?
I was just kind of like...
Were they American?
No, they were from down in snow. Yeah. We saw them at home, and, like, the train was just, like, swaying back and forth.
Really?
Like, it was actually moving. Like, it felt like the beginning of a roller coaster.
Oh my god.
And I was kind of like, oh, guys, like, let's get excited.
Let it up.
Welcome to Chili's. What would you like to order?
How are you?
Yeah.
No, that ugly bitch.
When are you going to Morocco?
First of February.
Everyone's going to Morocco. Protein boy.
Yeah. Why is everyone going to Morocco?
Yeah, I'm actually going with protein boy. Yeah.
He has a new girlfriend.
Does he?
Yeah, I saw the soft launch.
It was me.
Saoirse, you wish you had those nails.
Yeah, look at these. Look at these.
Maybe we should go to a pub and get like a my wedding and cause havoc. Oh,
bye bye. Don't get 0 out of 10.
Good luck.
Hopefully we're all still single when we go to Nice and it'll be so fun.
Oh, but like, oh my god. Yeah, because there'll be loads of tourists there as well who speak English. Like, I'd be too afraid to speak English. Do you know what I mean?
Afraid?
Not, like, I'd just be like, oh, like,
yeah.
They can't ask for consent.
Oh, true.
I don't know, like.
Just learn no in every language.
Yeah. No, no, it's probably not.
Nine.
No, no, nine.
Okay. Can you try to push the window up, not using the button, just with your hands? Like, yeah.
What the fuck?
Just like keep pushing it up like that.
I feel like I'm just pushing it forward. Montage incoming.
Girls and everyone singles event.
Something like that. Single
lovers.
Well, once I get. This is, you ask a question and you show their Instagram, mm-hmm. Okay? But like, quickly.
Okay. Biggest smash right now. Wait, you got this though.
Right now. I've never spoken to somebody from Galway. Yeah. And you like, I'm
super okay, I know you're telling them.
I do. I know what you're thinking. Wait.
Right.
Oh my god!
Is it?
I actually wasn't gonna put that, because I heard he's a fuckboy. But, I don't know. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, you're showing that?
Yeah, I'm gonna show that too. You can't look in this profile picture.
Yeah. Someone who's in a relationship that you get with.
I like that question. Wait.
I actually feel like I have one.
You would answer.
Okay, do they not have Instagram? But that's the.
Oh my god!
Because we were talking about it since.
Yeah,
in my
probably.
Head.
That's funny. Oh, I love that. Yeah, I definitely have.
Oh my god, wait!
I'm pretty sure we're talking about him. And someone goes, he's gay, Sarah. And I was like, no, he's not. Oh, he's 40.
That's it.
Oh my god, she looks like me. I'm his type.
She doesn't look like you.
Interesting.
We
wait,
should do this
come
like
down right
thing.
Now.
Should we be like shocked? Like in Royce,
wait.
That's in the hospital! Should you like me poking you up a stick with a bum? Not clickbait. We got it. We got it.
Guy we regret, because that's easier to think of. Fair enough.
Oh no, I know who I regret. Wait, oh my god, let me show you.
Oh, like a friend crush who you want to be friends with. I have like loads. I wrote them in my journal the other day, actually.
Okay.
So nice.
Really?
Yeah, she did get a look at me.
Oh.
Lovely.
I also don't know if I have one.
Fair enough.
I don't think so.
That's good. That means you're friends with all you.
That's true.
Yeah, that's nice.
Very good. Aww. Most two-faced person. That one.
Oh my god, that's the first person that I thought of as well.
And that one.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
Yeah.
Probably.
Hottest nuts.
Molly's mom.
Mm. Who has the best looking brother?
Evan Summers.
This person!
Yes! 100%. Oh my god. I'd marry her older brother. Yeah. He's a bit up his own ass. Oh. Who would you physically fight? No.
Oh,
you'd win that, yeah.
If you had just pure anger in you.
Actually, because I'd use my nails and like pull hair.
Yeah, I'd be like, you'd play dirty.
Yeah, definitely. Or I'd do like Chinese burn.
This is such a good night.
I know. I'm so happy, Waldo. Last summer,
memories that remain. Well, it seems.
Are you here?